Hello guys, welcome to another unboxing video. In today's video, we will unbox a LooseCollector Darna action figure. Darna is arguably the Philippines' most iconic superhero, and this historical item is the first ever super posable Pinoy action figure according to LC YouTube channel. I posted a link in the description box if you'd like to check it out. Darna was created by a Filipino comic book cartoonist and graphic novelist, Ravelo, who also created Captain Barbell, Dyesebel, Lastikman, Varga, and the adorable Bondying, among others. As per LC, this collector's deluxe action figure is a limited edition of only 1,500 pieces available worldwide. Okay, enough with the talk. I just got the JNT box, the one who delivered this. And inside, there's another box. Okay, let me try the sides. It's kind of scary. Okay, now I got it. Okay, I suppose I cut it backwards. Okay, now that I cut the side, let me try to pull it out. Okay, Mr. Darna action figure. I just took out the box, now it's in plastic. Okay, let's remove the plastic. Has some press on it. I guess maybe during packaging. Okay, there's Ravelo Comics Universe. On top of the box shows here limited edition, 1,500 pieces. There's the Darna action figure inside. So there's a big window here, you can see it. Then there's the Darna comic art just below, then the Darna name, collector's deluxe action figure. This is the ABS-CBN Corporation hologram. I think I can see some numbers here. So it's an official licensed product, all rights reserved. There's the Halimaw sculptures logo below. At the side, there's a comic art Darna. At the back, again, Ravelo's Comics Universe, Darna name, first appearance, Filipino Komiks 1950, created by Ravelo. There's some Darna profile here. Alter ego is identity Narda. Power, super speed, super strength, superhuman agility, flight, endurance, and heightened senses. Earthwoman Narda transforms into invincible warrior Darna. In this form, she stands up for the oppressed against both common criminals and supernatural evil. This 6-inch scale Darna features 24 points of articulation and is the very first super possible Pinoy action figure in history. Mabuhay ang Katang Pilipino. There's a warning sign. This choking hazard. Small parts may be generated. Not for children under 3 years old. There's a 2020 ABS-CBN Ravelo. Manufactured under license by Titan Studios Incorporated. All trademarks and registered trademarks are the property of their respective owners. Photography by Rafi Panginiman. Packaging designed by J. Cortez and HMT Studios. Figure design, LooseCollector. Produced by Halimaw Sculptures. ABS-CBN logo, Halimaw Sculptures logo. And there's a teaser of the next LooseCollector figure that they will produce. I guess it's Captain Barbell. Okay, again, there's the photography of the actual action figure of Darna. On the other side, there's another comic art, which is just the same on the other side. At the top is Darna. Okay, nothing below. Okay, let's open this up. Okay, let's just cut it. patiently open it. Very gently. Oops. Okay, Darna is out. Let's move the blister pack. So it's a double blister packaging to hold Darna in place. Inside the box. Okay. Again, Darna is also enclosed in the plastic. Okay, let's remove this. The body proportions are great comic art, including the long hair that looks like it's being blown by air. All the lines in the costume are painted very, very nice. The red and the gold paint are very nicely done. No overlapping. You can also see the different shades painted all over the body and costumes. The hair has some blue shadings. The skin tone also has some shadings. The skin tone is great. The face feature is also great. You can see her blue eyes, red lips, nose. There's also some shades on the scalp helmet. There's also some shades on her boots. Okay, Darna's usual costume is a red two-piece bikini with a gold star on each brassiere cup and a scalp helmet with ruby-encrusted gold-winged medallion. The costume comes with two golden bracelets, gold belt with loincloth, and some gold accent just below, and the red knee-high boots also has gold edges. Okay, let's see its 24-point articulation. I guess there is a ball joint in the neck that the head is attached to. Let's try to move the head up. Oh, the hair gets in the way. Okay, but it can be moved downward. Just a little bit. Okay, but can swivel left and right. There's a hinge in the shoulder. Okay, let's move it upward gently. Okay. And let's see if it can rotate. Oh, it can rotate. Let's do it as humanly possible. There's a swivel in the biceps. You can see the pin in his forearm. It's a single joint elbow. Let's try the wrist swivel. So let's just try the other side for quality purposes. Okay, you can do the same thing. Let's check out the torso. There's a movement in the torso. Darna can bend a little bit forward. And let's see if she can do. Okay, she can also do that. Okay. Let's see if it can rotate. Oh, there's some rotation there. Let's see if it can twist. There's no movement in the waist. Let's check out the hips. There's a ball joint in the hips. And there's a swivel just above the knee. It's actually hidden by the gold lining here of the boots. Knee has a double join here. Can bend the knee after this. And let's see the ankle. There's little movement in the ankle here. I don't want to push it that hard. Let's try it on the other side. Same on the left side. Okay, let's try the double joint knee here. Oh, it doesn't work. How about this one, the ankle here? Oh, now it moves. Let's see if there's a movement. Okay, I don't want to push that hard also. The loincloth is made of soft plastic. Okay. So far, he is a great action figure. Now, let's measure its height. Let's get a standing measuring tape here. I guess it's more than a 6 inches figure, but it's okay. Let's try to make up Darna pose here. She can style by her own. Let me put just some background here. Now it's outside the box. Hey, that's a great pose. Let me try to do something else. Let me see if we can do some flying pose here. Maybe there will be some loose collector accessories for Darna, like the base stand, so we can do some flying pose for Darna here. Okay, this is the end of this video, guys. In case you are new to this channel and you like this kind of video, please don't forget to like and subscribe and click the notification bell to see my future video like this. If you have some questions, comments, or suggestions, or want more videos like this, please put it in the comment section below and I'll try to answer them and maybe make another video again. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Bye, guys!